Yeah, today's homework would be after, before and between numbers. So write the date 15062020HW. Now, first one we start with after number. Taking the example which is given here, 9, 10, 11. So 9, what comes after 9 is 10. That is the number behind. Behind 9 would be 10. Similarly, if we take 3, what comes after 3? 4. In the number line, the number which is behind would be the number which comes after. So here they have given you 4. So the number which comes after 4 would be 5. So you write here 5. Similarly, if you take here 15. So 15 is here. Which is the number which is behind 15? Yes, 16. So you write here 16. Similarly, when we go to before number, the number which comes in front of the given number. The number if I am taking is 13, which comes in front is 12 in the number line. So here they have asked us for 6. 6 in number line, the number which comes in front of 6 is 5. So we write here 5. Taking 15, again the number which comes in front of 15 is 14. So we write here 14. Now coming to between numbers. Between number is a number which comes between the given two numbers. The example here they have given is 9 and 10. Sorry, 9 and 11. The number in between is 10. Now if I take 0 and 2, the number in between would be 1. Similarly, if I take number 17 and 19, 17 and 19, the number in between would be 18. So here they have given you 4 and 6. 4 and 6. So the number coming in between is 5. So you write here 5. Next example is 12 and 14. 12 and 14. So number in between is 13. So we write here 13. Similarly, finish it for your homework.